Train is packed. I mean, I've trodden on faces to get a seat. We're somewhere between Knightsbridge and South Kensington. There's this just incredible smell of sweat. You know, not stale sweat, excited summer sweat. Suddenly there's this guy lurching towards me through the pack. He is crazy. There are no questions about this. The man is gone. And he singled out me. No one else will do. He shoves aside the last remaining body, looms over me, hanging from the strap, swaying like a side of beef, like, I mean, he's enormous. And he starts stabbing his finger at me. How much do you care? How much do you care? He's crazy, but they're staring at me.
Don't go, Dad. I'm not ready. I wish to God you could be here. You're right in this place. Things you did to it, the extension, the double glazing. You took pleasure in the things you did. Your skills, your rotten bricklaying. It was yours. It is yours. And the great building of the Bothy. Like Babel, the air was filled with language. You managed it though before our teenage years were entirely over. Saved us a lot of bike rides.